Morning, everyone. Here we are in Mamre, 2 weeks after Comrades, doing the Western Province Half Marathon Champs. My old age 60-year-old PB is a 155, so hoping to get a little bit close to that this morning, but we'll see how the race goes. Chat to you shortly.
Morning. The first announcement is that the race has been delayed officially, as agreed between the organizer and the referee, due to the go-stop system where cars had to line up for quite a while and wait. So the race will now start at 8:15 officially, and the fun run at 8:30. In the race organized by the Mamre Athletic Club. As you can hear, they're all here today from the Far East Club. Why are they here? Because 1 minute to go. So we've got under 1 minute to go. All right, on your mark. Enjoy your run. Enjoy your walk. You're all fortunate people to be able to do what you are doing. Enjoy it. And for me, all the best to you. To keep your hands ahead of the people. Here we are in Hungary. Hungary and America.
Okay, here we go. Catch you on the route. Okay, 5K mark coming up. Let's check what the time is now. 27:02, so that's 28 seconds ahead of pace. Not too worried about that because that section was predominantly downhill. So obviously gonna have to run back that way. Okay, it's an out and back course. So I'll catch up with you guys again at 10Ks. See how it's going then. Okay, it's 10Ks. In 53:05. That's nearly 2 minutes ahead of schedule. Again, very much downhill. As you can see, the guys coming back up. The turnaround point is just ahead. So far, not feeling too bad. Legs a little bit heavy, but that's to be expected after running that distance just 2 weeks ago. Okay, approaching the turnaround point. Yes! Morning, guys! Thank you!
Turn around, thank you!
Now we put a hill here, guys!
thank you, guys!
Yep, and this is where the extra time is going to very rapidly disappear. So I'm going to concentrate on running this hill. Speak to you later. Okay, so we're approaching the 15K. I've definitely lost some time over this section. The hills were quite steep. Grab some water. Okay, so that's 81:20. So still a minute 10 ahead of schedule. Still a couple of hills to go, but chat to you just before the finish.
Victor Slane, we made it. Their race also a little late in the year. Top four, Lady Club. The Aslan Club top four. Simon Speck. Simon with the camera. Carbonier's Grandmaster. Woody 60 years. And we've got HB coming in.
Thank you.
HB, well done.
Well, according to that, I made it by 2 seconds.
Well done.
Back to Atlantic City Club. The club that used to have headquarters in Greenpoint, it's now headquarters in Camp Bay. AAC Atlantic.
Always glad when it's finished.
This will be our second East runner. Good.
Unofficially, I think I was the fourth Grandmaster, so just missed out on the podium. But not bad for a run 2 weeks after Comrades. Okay, we're now going to start with our next program, which will be hopefully for a sub 4 hour and Cape Town Marathon in October. The aim of that is so I can get a DC'd in at Comrades and maybe save about 4 minutes on the start. Anyhow, chat to you soon. Please remember to like and subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching. Cheers.